Hey guys, welcome to Asians Down Under. Today we're going to watch Childish Gambino's This Is America.
Let's check it out.
This is currently number one in trending. This is America. He's a pretty good rapper. His songs. This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. Don't catch you slipping up.
You guys,
pause.
Yeah.
This is America.
Pause.
Don't catch you slipping up.
What is that?
What did that just happen?
This is American Bank.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god. Is that talking about the gunshot thing?
I'm pretty sure.
America?
So it sounds like. Is yeah. Was that like a back?
Because I really like the music and the groove, those like old cozy groove.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden he just pulled out the gun and posing really weirdly and shot the guy.
Yeah, but did you see what the guy was wearing?
A mask.
But he was a black, like African-American.
Was he?
Yeah.
I didn't notice.
Yeah, there was a dark skin.
All right, we'll watch it again.
Yeah, we'll watch it again.
We'll continue.
This all is right. So cool. Okay. I just want to finish it.
I don't know, I feel like this
don't
will...
Don't pause it, I just wanted to watch it.
Really cool.
It's going to be very controversial.
Yeah.
Police
be tripping
up. Yeah, police this is America. Guns in my area. I got the strap. I got to carry them. Yeah, I'm going to go into this. Yeah, this is gorilla. Yeah, I'm going to go get the bag. Yeah, or I'm going to get the bag. Yeah, I'm so cold like, yeah. I'm so dull like, yeah. We gon' blow like, yeah.
Does that represent the Florida?
Yeah, so,
Florida, yeah.
So I feel like
maybe a Texas.
He's trying to like bring attention to what's happening. Like, you know, they're just enjoying their thing, and then America.
This is so good.
That's pretty
this
dark.
Is very
it's
good.
Really dark. Yeah.
Yeah. It's dark, but you know how
is he addressing the gun issues in America?
I think so.
Gun issues.
Well,
not just
gun issues.
And racist
like,
as well.
Yeah.
What they suffer as African American one.
Yeah. Maybe. All right.
Let's talk about it once.
Oh my gosh.
I just want to finish it.
I'm so confused.
It's all happy and shit, and then I don't know. Look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Yeah. Don't catch you slipping up. Don't catch you slipping up. Look what I'm whipping up. Look how I'm geeking up. I'm so pretty. I'm on Gucci. I'm so pretty. Yeah. I'm so pretty. I'm on get it. This is Sally. On my Kodak.
I just checked my follow and listen. You motherfuckers owe me. Grandma told me, get your money, black man. 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 Get down.
reason. This one.
In love with this music. You know how he used like geeky, funny, awkward grooves and come with really happy music, but bring whole bunch of like a social aspect what happened in America.
Yeah,
gun shooting, the racist, the issue between black guys and police, American police. And even some gunfire at church. Isn't that remind you of the Florida gunshot thing?
Oh, there was also a gunshot in Texas.
I think that was another big one at church.
Mm.
And then there was another gunshot like, for, there was a hashtag for Black Lives Matter.
Mm.
Mm.
Yeah,
I think that's what he's trying to say at the end with the barcode.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The barcode line.
Yeah.
And the people chasing, I was trying to see, was it what kind of people was chasing? Because I think the ending shows that he knows he's going to get shit for this. Or like, you know, at the end, like you see all these people chasing running after him.
Yeah.
And he knew, so he had that.
No, I feel like he was just one of the black man running for his life.
Yeah, but I'm saying in the context of this video, like he knows that this video is
controversial.
Like definitely there'll be, people like saying
this has to be
I'm very mixed, like to start when it's all happy I'm like, oh this is cool and then boom, like what the
Oh, did you see the part he was pulling out a fake gun? He was just stick this and everyone just ran away from him. I feel maybe he was trying to say, you know, because he was black, no matter what he did, even he was harmless, but everyone thinks, you know, he's by standing there he just has it.
But it's a very confronting way of
like
presenting these issues that they're facing.
I really like the music.
Was that Jordan Peele?
Which one?
He's in the choir singing.
He's just having fun.
Oh no, I don't want to watch his album.
This is America.
So it just shows
contrast.
This is having their own thing, and then
they were having something very traditional African American, like music, typical music,
culture. God damn.
Oh my god, I love this movie. I want to watch more and see if we can find out more.
I'm just saying.
Is this his usual style?
No. I haven't seen him for a while. His song that I really liked was Heartbeat. We can watch that, and it's very different. Like it was literally, it was good. We'll watch it. Or in my opinion.
Oh okay. I didn't think this was his usual music.
We're gonna check out Childish Gambino, his old song from 6 years ago, Heartbeat, and we just watched his recent one, This Is America. So we're just gonna see the contrast. These girls haven't seen it before, but I have. So here we go.
Let's check it out.
When I watched this, he was on Communities, which is like a comedy show. And for him to come out like this, I'm like, what?
Whoa.
Like, he's talented as fuck.
So, and he's a completely different person.
Different to the comedy. I'm like, oh my god, this guy's amazing. So he's going to appear in the next Star Wars movie, Han Solo.
Oh my god.
Playing Han
Solo. No, he's not playing Han Solo. He's in Solo, the movie, but he's playing someone. I think he's playing Han's best friend from his best friend in the old Star Wars movies.
So
we'll see him in the big screen as well.
He's so talented.
He's
so mindful.
He's really talented. Oh, and he was in the Amazing Spider-Man Homecoming. Yeah, he was the guy that sold the weapon. He was the guy that sold the weapon to He cameoed in that. And so when he came out, I'm like, oh, that's the rapper, you know, that's Childish Gambino. So he went from comedy to this No, video like, to movie.
He's pretty much a rapper, comedian.
Yeah. Now becoming an actor. Yeah, he's very talented.
Oh my god, he can do everything.
Sorry, going back to This Is America, do you think the African Americans, because they're sort of they're coming out in like all this media now, they're becoming successful. Like they're taking it as a chance to inspire a cultural movement, and that's what This Is America is about. It's him speaking out about like the issues that the African Americans are dealing with.
Yeah, I believe the way he's going about it is the correct way to do it, rather than doing a riot and all that stuff. Because if you do a riot, you give the police or you give whoever's you know controlling authority to stop them and silence them. But if you're not harming anyone and you just release this video and make it blow up, then he's bringing attention, like
that was massive.
Because that's like the guy that was in the This Is America music video, Jordan Peele. So he started off making like comedy skits on YouTube, him and this other guy, and he's actually an Academy Award winner now. From his movie Get Out. And if you guys watch Get Out, that was like it was also like a commentary on how black Americans or African Americans are treated in America. So they're all, and Black Panther as well. You know, that's all inspiring this cultural movement.
Because at the beginning of that video, I thought I got a vibe of a Black Panther. Like, it's very cozy African music, and out of nowhere, boom.
This is America. I think the way they're doing it is so if you get someone like
art.
Through art.
Because it's hard to put that topic on the table and say, this is what we're going through. It's just going to get massive, you know, hate or like or dislike.
Or censored.
Yeah, and if you act violently, that's the thing. Like, it gives them reason to
say,
that's why
we say you are this kind
of person. This movement is, like, ringing bells with... are you guys aware of Martin Luther King? Like, why he was so significant? Yeah, because back then, you know, the African Americans were... Was it slavery? It wasn't slavery. It was more like they were second-class citizens back then.
Back when it was and then, slavery.
Oh, yeah, okay. So it was slavery. Yeah, so it's very similar. But, you know, in today's generation, everyone's more violent. You know, they act violently. Whereas Martin Luther King back then, he had... he had to do it. He knew that he had to do it non-violently, and the only way to do that is to speak, to gather awareness and speak, and to tell his own people, no matter what happens, don't lash out, don't you know, fight, blah blah blah. Don't be violent. Don't give them a reason to silence you. And yeah, I think the way Childish Gambino and the person you talked about, like if you have those two, and they're comedians as well, like they're not, you know, full hardcore. Whatever, you know, like, if you have those things,
they're doing it in a way that shows their intelligence as
Agreed. So, this is a good way to go about it. And, hopefully something can change on this.
I definitely bring out awareness of the social aspect. In a good way.
It was shocking, though.
I was just expecting a nice music video. I was like, what?
That was like, that move was really funny. Oh, like,
And then all of a sudden,
Okay.
Oh, by the way, I love his dance.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah. I wonder if he's a dancer. I don't know. I haven't seen him dance before.
Because other than that awkward movement when he was on top of a car, his dance was good.
But you know, dancing is just as long as you have fun. Like others can see it. If you enjoy yourself, others can feel it. So that's.
I can't do that. No, I can't.
You don't need to do it. You just watch him enjoy it.
He's great.
You enjoy it as well.
Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like and subscribe and click that little bell in the bottom so you get notifications. Also, just to let you guys know, we also do movie review videos and discussions. So if you want to watch those, click over here on this side and this side as well. This side. Watch them. Watch the videos.